don't get why Greg and Ginny would give us a fake number.
You know, if they knew what they were doing, they probably didn't give you real names either.
Okay. Maybe people give out fake numbers, but they don't give out fake names.
Oh, yeah? Hi, Ken Adams. Nice to meet you.
Regina Phalange. She told me that his name was Ken Adams.